Rebels panel that just finished.
Oh, okay, so one of the screenings that just finished. Yeah. Right. Okay.
So now that you got, now that everyone's here and able to get moved, I'm going to stop that queue. I want to be the first person. Yeah.
Thank you. Boba. This one?
Yeah. Ja, gut. Ich war das nicht aus wie Ray Park. Das können die auch nutzen. Weißt du, da kann ich wahrscheinlich selber.
They tried to cheat, they got the fine molds model, it's the one you could buy off the shelf for like 70.
They're always working on
3D scanned it, this is the very beginning of
3D. I only have so much 3D scanned it,
3D printed
it, and they put away waiting for
fiberglass replica of it, and then tried to make it really good.
Most of the originals still exist, and they're in the archives and they're on display.
You can buy some of them.
I've done several, and I'm working on several now, when the originals are, they were filmed and then they were thrown away. So trying to figure out,
Similar to the Stormtrooper, if I can bring the Stormtrooper slightly across there so that we can make some comparisons. The same weapon, although you will see the Stormtroopers with some larger, weapons that were modified, but basically based on British World War II weapons. The great thing about the Stormtrooper is he looks like he gets out there and does the job. It's weapon. A lot of the Star Wars universe and a lot of what was great about Star Wars was it looked like a used place. It looked real, it looked like people actually lived and worked there. It wasn't silver suits and like shiny.
Thank you.
Therapy, like.